driving the car you said was part of the deal, right? I'm not giving you anything extra. That's
ridiculous. Your spotlight truck?
Yeah.
You can't park in there.
You gotta be kidding me.
Move.
Come on, pal.
Eat me, Tom.
The radioactive material and forever destroys the potential for it to be used again.
You want me to fetch your calculator, sir? Tough break, partner. Stop pretending I'm not growing on you. Or wearing on you. It's all good for me.
What do you want? You got it, right?
Oh, I got it. I knew you'd come around.
Don't run this for me.
A device which bloggers have taken to calling the Nuke Oven is about to be deployed for the very first time. Okay. I'm being asked to move inside the bomb.
What?
Please. Someone will notice we're gone.
Yeah, well, that's what I'm worried about. I'm already on thin ice.
There's a surprise. You got any more?
Oh, there's plenty more.
You know what I mean.
No. Candy store closed hours ago.
Great.
Damn it! How long is this gonna take?
You know, it's amazing how irritating you are with your clothes back on. I wonder they blacklisted your sorry ass.
Hey! Just because I can't get another job in Vegas does not mean I'm blacklisted.
Actually, that's exactly what it means.
And here I was thinking you were starting to like me.
Don't kid yourself, cowboy. You're a good-looking guy, but you've got the personality of a mud grub.
Yeah? Well, in case you were wondering, feelings mutual.
I wasn't wondering.
And what the hell is a mud grub? Finally!
See you around. Trust me, this one's as deaf as they come. Ma'am? Ma'am, look out! Ma'am, you have to be careful! Oh, ma'am, you need to sit back down. Oh. Hey! What the hell?
Jensen.
What the hell is going on?
I have no idea. Can you let go of me now?
You're at that crappy magic show, right?
Yeah.
This is bad.
You don't know the half of it.
So you turned the power back on.
I got trapped in the storage closet when I was packing up equipment. And when I got out, I reset the main breaker. But not everything works. Ooh, including that.
Yeah.
Finally. That was driving me insane.
Check this out.
Oh,
Justin!
What's happening?
Get in! Jesus. Quick! Come on! Come on!
Thanks, man. That was way too close.
Yeah, no problem.
So much for peace day.
No kidding. I was trapped in the back of a truck all day. I should have stayed there, too. That guy is making me nervous. Is it safe in here?
It seems mostly empty.
Not empty enough. We need to clear this place out.
Great idea. I'm just gonna need to clean up real quick, because honestly, I'm really freaking out right now. My name's Victor, by the way.
Tom. Can you get this guy to a shower? Clean him up?
Sure. See what we can find.
Let's get moving.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, of course.
It's kind of insane what's going on out there, yeah?
Yeah, tell me about it.
You know, we were watching you on the truck. Kind of seemed like, I don't know. Did you know that
guy?
Just
traffic kid, all right?
Okay, I'm sorry. Wasn't trying to say. You weren't justified, it just kind of seemed like...
Look. I feel terrible about what happened outside. I couldn't take any chances.
Yeah. I guess, you just can't really trust anybody, right?
You're a little young to be that cynical.
When you think the worst of people, all they can do is surprise you.
Can't argue with that. Well, for what it's worth, you know, in a situation like this, you should have someone that you could trust.
Yeah, we should catch up with the others, you think?
Yeah. Yeah, we go on ahead. It'll be a couple more minutes here.
You sure?
Yeah.
Cool.
All right, cool.
Thank you.
there's a party scheduled in the next room over.
Everybody decent? Want to get out of here or not?
Ideas?
I hope you can swim.
What?
Jensen! You all right? Say we're even then?
Yeah.
Tom and Tori. They leave you here?
No. Of course not.
Tori! Tori! Swim to me. Come on! Give me your hand!
Come on, get me out of here!
Give me your hand! Give me your hand! Come on! Come on!
Obviously, it's a work in progress, right?
Hey, Tom. What's the word?
Same old story, more and more every day.
Should have left the first day.
Yeah, you know what? Saying the same thing every 10 minutes, it doesn't roll back the clock. So why don't you just try not saying it?
Dick. Whoopee.
Okay, hit me.
Let's see what you got here. Mm-hmm. Ow! That's not fair, man. You gotta be counting these.
If I could count cards, you think I'd be working in a dump like this? Come on. Come on, I'll show you again. All right, calm
down. You want some?
Sure.
Don't really drink much, do you?
I used to. Just never been good at it.
I bet you spent a lot of time in high school with your head in the toilet.
No, everyone in school liked me.
But they never really treated you like one of the guys.
Well, it's that transparent, huh?
At least you get the last laugh.
How so?
Chances are all those guys from high school are dead now.
You think?
Absolutely. You ever smoke?
It's one of the many things my mom said she would kick me out of the house for.
She sounds like a bitch.
Yeah. But hopefully she's dead now, too.
So, what are you doing in Reno?
My boyfriend was stationed at Fallon.
Be a pretty special guy to be worth falling all the way out here.
Yeah. Yeah, he was training to be a pilot. But, you know, Reno's not such a bad town. No one cares who you are or what you do. It's like disappearing here. You know?
You know what? I think I might not hate you.
So, I've been thinking.
Be sure to alert Mensa.
I'm thinking we should get out of this town.
Yeah, and go where?
I know, I was thinking an island like Catalina, off of California or something like that, some place we could clear out.
That is not a new idea, Tom. And why the hell would we want to trap ourselves like that anyway?
Well, what's your brilliant idea then, huh? Sit here until we starve?
It's better than your stupid island idea.
I don't know, I think it's pretty good. What do you think, kid?
I think it's something to think about.
Yep.
Right?
Yeah.
I mean, just saying he makes a point, you know?
All right. Well, can't say it was nice knowing you guys.
Well, I think you're absolutely right.
Excuse me?
Yeah. Why leave when we have everything we need here, right?
Spare me.
Tori!
What's up, her ass?
Hey!
Not you, obviously.
Tori. Tori, wait.
Don't touch me.
What the hell is your problem?
You think you could just, what, be the hero now? Huh? Get us out of here?
Well, I figured now's as good a time as any.
You know, if you wanted to be useful, you would have helped us when we were boarding this place up. You're not gonna change. I don't think I need to remind you of what you did. See? Now that's what you're good at.
See, I forget how perfect you are, baby.
Tom, if you come up with a good plan, I guess I could help you out.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm stuck in here with an idiot. You wanna talk?
That's our link to the outside, to find out what's going on.
I think it's worth a shot.
Well, we have no way of getting their attention.
Oh, what? Now you want to get out of here?
Well, I had a night to sleep on the idea.
Yeah, right. It's not going to be big enough. They'll never see it.
You know, the club I was working with across the street rented a spotlight for their opening. It's still out front.
Are the kids asleep?
All tuckered down. Jensen, remember to make sure this door is locked.
Yeah, gotcha.
If there's a problem, you know what to do.
Whoa, I didn't agree to that.
You want to get out of here now, don't you? Good boy. Locked.
Be safe.
Thank you.
was that? Did you hear something?
Victor, look out! Get the lights on! And that thick skull here can look around. Last week, they could barely stand on their own 2 feet now.
They're eating each other now. They used to be.
Trapped too?
No. Then get off my nuts.
You trying to be a tough guy now?
I'm sorry, man. That was...
You don't look so good, Victor.
Yeah, I think I should go sit down.
Predicted this! If I get my hands on that Victor...
Oh, don't blame this on him.
Oh, good! Good! So you got it all figured out, do you?
You know what? I do! I knew! I should have never listened to your stupid idea!
At least I had an idea! At least I did something!
You know what, Tom? The best thing that you ever did
was me!
Don't flatter yourself, sweetheart. You weren't that good.
God knows you won't be doing that.
Can you tell me something, please? Because I'm just so interested. What the hell is wrong with you? No!
Tom!
No! No! Oh. You think it's infectious? What should I do?
Give me the cleaver.
Why?
Come on, before it spreads.
No. No.
Oh,
no. 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 Oh. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. No. 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 Oh.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Really, I'm stupid, aren't I?
You're not gonna be winning any of this.
Believe it, it worked.
Don't get used to it, but I think you were right.
Stay where you are!
Do you know what's going on?
I told you not to move. How many are you?
Hey, what's it like everywhere else?
There is nowhere else! Try me.
Knock it off, Andy.
Hey, sir.
It's your damage, perv.
Whoa, relax.
As I can see that thick as you. Look. Sorry about that. The boys tend to get a little overzealous. Don't they?
Hey!
For everyone's safety. You don't know us, we don't know you.
I don't have to like it.
No, no, you don't.
Moderate here. We should get inside as soon as possible.
All right, everyone, off the street. What can we talk where it's safe?
Follow us, we'll show you.
Ruby!
Check out back.
In the lobby.
Oh.
Everyone is to stay here in the lobby. I don't want to catch you near the vehicles until we're ready to roll out. You hear me, firecracker? And no weapons either. We're all the protection you need.
Right?
Yeah, we did.
Do you know anything about the airbase in Fallon?
Yeah. The whole place was burned to the ground.
Do you think anybody could have...
Sorry, kid. There's no way.
You really shouldn't be drinking.
Yeah, my sponsor used to say the same thing. I didn't listen to him either.
I'm just saying, it thins out the blood. You'll never heal.
What do you suggest? Proceed.
Come on. My name's Cindy.
Tom.
How long you guys been here?
Well, since the whole thing went down, we cleared it, tried to wait it out. That basically backfired completely.
Well, you're alive, right?
You guys been on the move the whole time?
We never stay in one place for more than a few days. Colonel Ramsey over there, he's my dad. Where he goes, I go.
Oh!
What? I should have warned you. Come on, come on. Come on.
So what's it like outside of Reno?
Everywhere's been the same. A couple survivors. A lot of dead bodies.
A lot of undead bodies?
That too. Yeah, they eat, sleep, piss just like we do. If it wasn't for a blow to the brainstem, they'd never stay down.
So have you got a plan?
We're headed to Lake Tahoe.
Hell of a time for a vacation.
The further we travel from the oven, the better things seem to get.
Oven?
You didn't watch the news much, huh?
No, what all that peace day crap? No, you caught me.
God, what a lunatic.
I'm sorry, do you know him?
I'm just saying he should put him out of his misery.
If you had a brother or sister, could you just put him out of their misery?
Without blinking an eye.
Then you should consider yourself the luckiest person alive.
I do.
Got a problem over there, Cindy?
No, Dad, it's fine.
Can I talk to you alone?
Of course. I'll be back. What is it?
Hey. Look, I'm sorry. You're gonna have to sit back down.
I need the bathroom.
Make it quick.
I was just trying to help him out.
I understand, but you need to be careful. You've seen how fast people can turn on you.
Trust me, Dad, I can handle it.
I know. I know. Look. We're heading out first thing in the morning, so try to get some rest. All right, you look exhausted.
Guess I'm just anxious.
Hey. Don't you worry, we'll find it. Yeah?
I think you're right.
I
just saw one of them.
You two want to stay here? Stay here. But when that convoy leaves, I'm going with it.
Okay, one of them was following me.
You think they're gonna leave us?
That's the least of my worries.
Hey, sir.
What's up?
Trucks are loaded, but some of our guys ain't looking so hot.
Yeah, I know. But I need you to wrap things up as soon as possible so we can keep moving.
Sir.
Emptied the pantry and the freezers.
Kid, calm down, all
right? No, they were gonna leave us here to starve.
That's not true, right? Right?
Of course not. We weren't leaving anyone behind.
Either way, drop what you took and get the hell out of here.
Calm down.
Spare me, Tom. They're infected.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Nobody is infected with anything.
And you're helping them. God, I wish he never let you in here.
Hey, I'm just trying to get the hell out of here in one piece. You understand, right?
Not this time.
Please, listen. Now, the longer we stay
here,
the greater...
Where'd you get that
gun? What? Oh, everybody calm down. Kid, keep your hands down. Keep your hands down.
Jensen! Jensen!
Damn it! This is why I said no weapons. Where the hell did he get that gun?
Finish loading the supplies. We're leaving now.
What should we do about the girl?
Forget about her.
Back it up. Let's go!
I'm really sorry, Tom.
Cindy, get in the truck.
You should come with us.
Cindy, the truck!
Yeah, all right.
Let's go.
Get the doctor. Check that out before we leave.
You guys get all the supplies?
Everything we could find should last for a while.
What about the stuff in the pantry beyond the banquet hall?
No. She and Adam Schumer.
Yes, sir.
After you, Princess.
Yeah, it's just through here. We keep a second pantry stocked for event catering.
I'll get the door.
Go!
Faster! Hey, I had nothing to do with you!
There's nothing left. We have to get out of here.
Humanity failed, Tom. What's the point in denying it anymore?
So you're just gonna give up?
Let's just face it. Even before this, neither of us were even worth saving.
So, you ready to knock off the attitude and get the hell out of here?
I guess I could use a change of scenery.
You still down there?
Okay, I'll hold it. You're not taking much weight anyway. Oh! Oh! Hurry! Thank you. Oh!
Hang on!
Hurry up!
Hey, what's the code?
I don't know. I caught the bus.
You never parked in the garage?
Maybe once. Oh, no.
Son of a bitch, bastard!
I don't know!
Screw it! Everybody else.
What are you talking about?
Plane's going down, Tommy. What's your next move?
What was that?
Really, Tom? She's screwed.
Who is?
Cindy.
What the hell's she doing back?
Maybe she has supplies. Tom, wait up!
Magic show.
It's pretty cool.
Yeah? I thought of it.
Okay. We should go.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Whoa. Damn it, Tori. What the hell do you think you're doing?
He's probably infected like the others.
Nobody was infected.
Okay, let's all just take a deep breath.
Some of the group was suffering from exposure to chemicals and radiation from the blast. You probably are too.
Where's everybody else?
They're gone. We were attacked by a swarm that came out of the desert. They're stronger and faster than the ones we've seen before.
You're the only one left.
Dad wouldn't let me out of the truck. They're coming this way.
Great, then you led them straight to us.
Damn it, Tori, can you cut her a break? She just lost everything.
We've all lost things, Tom. No one ever bothered to cut me a break. What was that? What? I'm not allowed to breathe.
Look, you have every right to be angry, but...
Good. I'm glad you realized that.
You know what? Just forget it.
I'm sorry.
What did you just say?
I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry you lost your dad. It's gotta be a really sucky thing to go through. Did you see it happen?
Yeah.
Did he suffer?
What?
Did he suffer?
I really don't.
Did he scream for you? Did he call out your name when you ran off and left him to die?
What's going on?
Why don't you tell her about Vegas, Tom?
That's enough.
Don't trust this man behind a wheel. He's a total lush.
Tori!
It's not much, but it's all I had on me.
Anything's great. All we had left was booze.
I'd offer some to the queen bitch, but, you know, I mean, that would mean having to talk to her, so, yeah.
She'll show up when she calms down.
Oh, I'm looking forward to it.
So what'd you do before all this?
I got into a lot of trouble.
Me too. It's not that bad losing everything when you never had nothing to begin with.
No family?
There was a girl a few years back in Vegas.
So what happened to her?
Oh. Last time I saw her, she was 5 months pregnant.
You got a kid?
There was an accident. I was driving.
I have a little girl. She's 5 now.
Is she okay?
I don't know. I was young. Stupid, obviously.
She lives with my ex and his parents out in Carson City.
Just outside Lake Tahoe.
So maybe I made the suggestion to check it out. We had to go somewhere.
You want to know something? We're gonna get out of here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Lady, I'm taking you to Carson City.
Yeah. Try anything. So I'll be watching you.
Them all right.
Looks like you did bring him here. Tori's gonna be pissed. Not gonna hold.
Nice of you to show up!
So what's your thinking?
Get a head start, take our chances trying to outrun them.
No, no way.
I take it you know how to arm this thing?
Yeah.
Is that the lobby?
Yeah. How long? I need a minute.
Get Tori.
No, the gas.
Is there another way to the garage?
Hey.
To leave now.
How does it feel?
It's broken. I know it.
All right. You just lean on me. We'll be in Tahoe in no time.
Tahoe?
It's where my kid is.
Tom, there's no time, okay? She's not gonna make it.
Yeah, well, I'm not prepared to write people off like that.
I'm not gonna die because you're not willing to face the facts.
I'm going. We're going to Tahoe.
Change of plans.
What are you doing?
Shut up! You think I'm hauling your dead right out of here? You got another thing coming.
Come on. Oh, Tommy, we've got a minute. We're never gonna make it.
Come on.
Stay back!
You better wait for that to cool down.
You think she made it out?
Who cares?